Hello everyone, my name is Rajendra Khandekar. We welcome all of you to our YouTube channel Kit Classroom, the free online learning YouTube channel. To get instant updates, subscribe to our YouTube channel Kit Classroom. In this video, we will learn how to solve the examples of direct and inverse proportion. The examples are on the screen. Read them very carefully. Let us now analyze the first example. Here, 7 kg onions cost 140 rupees. So write 7 kg and 140 rupees in the table as shown on the screen. Here we are supposed to find the cost of 12 kg of onions. So write 12 kg and a question mark as shown on the screen. Now let us analyze the second example. Here 5 workers complete the work in 12 days. So write 5 and 12 in the table as shown on the screen. Here we are supposed to find the number of days taken by 6 workers. So write 6 and a question mark as shown on the screen. Now let us think whether the examples are of direct or inverse proportion. In example 1, we note that the quantity of onions increases from 7 to 12. So what will be its effect on the cost? Naturally, as we buy more quantity, we need to pay more. That is, the cost must also increase. So here, both the values increases. Therefore, we have direct proportion in example 1. So divide the values. Now in example 2, we note that the number of workers are increased from 5 to 6. So what will be its effect on the number of days? Definitely, as the number of workers increases, the time required to complete the work must decrease. Thus, here we note that if one value increases, the other value decreases. Therefore, we have inverse proportion in example 2. So, multiply the values. Thus, in example 1, we have direct proportion and we must divide the values. And in example 2, we have inverse proportion and we must multiply the values. Now solve the example 1. Let the cost of 12 kg onions be X rupees. Here, as there is direct proportion, so divide the values. So we get 7 upon 140 equals 12 upon X. Now cross multiply. So we get 7 into X equals 12 into 140. Now transfer the 7 to right hand side. So we get X equals 12 into 140 upon 7. On reducing 140 and 7, we get X equals 12 into 20, that is X equals 240. Therefore, the answer is cost of 12 kg onions is 240 rupees. Now let us solve example 2. Let the number of days required by 6 workers to complete the work be X. Here, there is inverse proportion, so multiply the values. So we get 5 into 12 equals 6 into X. Rewrite it as 6 into X equals 5 into 12. Now transfer 6 to the right hand side. We get X equals 5 into 12 upon 6. On reducing 12 and 6, we get X equals 5 into 2, that is X equals 10. Therefore, the answer is 6 workers requires 10 days to complete the work. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, then don't forget to hit the like button. To get instant updates, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Kit Classroom. If you have any question, leave a comment and we will answer you back as early as possible. To know more about us, visit our website kit.in. You can follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.